My voice really isn't like that at all. Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Foo Fighters. We're here tonight to play some of our music for you. Anyone who's seen us before knows that we usually have walls of amplifiers and lasers and dragons and shit like that. Tonight, we'll be playing our acoustic set. What we'll be doing is, yes, what we'll be doing is we'll be playing songs from our new album and songs from the last 10 or 11 years, acoustic versions of those. We have an extended band. I'll get to the introductions later. It's an honor to be here with Mr. Bob Dylan, and it's called Times Like These.
I'm a one-way motorway. I'm a road that drives away, follows you back home. I'm a street light shining. I'm a white light, blunt and bright, burning off and on. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn. Stars upon tonight. I'm a little divided. Tuesday or run away and leave it all behind. It's times like these you learn to live. Times like these, give and give again. It's times like these, you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again.
It's called Marigold.
Watch him as he
you.
Thank you very much.
I was trying to do my best stomp of Tom right there. I don't know if you guys saw that. Okay, so I already told you about the acoustic. Hey, you know what, actually? We made a live record of this acoustic thing and it fucking comes out today. So this is our own little celebration that we have tonight. Kind of stoked about that. Relatively easy to make. Just gotta do this. This song comes off of our third record, which is a mellow one for us. We made it in my basement in Virginia. And this song is called Next Year, and it sounds like this. One, two.
Watching the wide world riot and hiding out. Turn to send. I'll save this letter for myself. I wish you only knew. Could it still save you? I promise you.
and give Ronnie some room to strut that ass. Now, not really your butt, just play piano. Like, let's see something. Give that jazz stuff. Himself. The one, the only, Taylor St. Hawkins. Give him the arena rock. Give it to him. Please.
Hold on a second. Crossover triplets, just so you know. This is like Houdini shit, okay? This isn't something you're gonna see often. Crossover triplets by Taylor St. Hawkins. So lights on, no strobe, lights on. Mr. Drew St. Hester, back here, back to my behind. Now let me just say, hold on, Drew, don't blow him away yet. Give me a minute. I searched high and low to find the cream of the crop, the ace number one musicians in each of their fields. It's not unlike the A-team up here, what we're doing tonight. When I started looking for someone to come play triangle to an arena full of people, I kind of ran into some obstacles. I had a little trouble finding someone who was out of third grade that was still, you know, playing the fucking triangle. Thank God, Taylor had a good friend that he grew up with that still made a living playing the triangle. Ladies and gentlemen, perhaps your first triangle solo. Not mine. Like I said, I saved the best for last. Get you. Hands on a triangle when he was about 8. And thought, you know what? Not only am I going to be the best triangle player you've ever seen, but I'm going to make a healthy living fucking doing it.
These notes are marked return to sender. Oh, I'll save this letter for myself. I wish you only knew good it is to see you.
Thank you.
That's a little bit out of our beat. Who is that?
Huh?
Saga.
No, dude. Wrong band, dude. We're talking all the world's fucking stage tonight. And we are merely players. Okay.
So I dedicate my little bit to Alex Getty and Neil. Trying to teach me to play complex music. Here it goes.
One, two, three, four.
Talk about Skin and bones, skin and bones.
Thank you. I'd like to sing a song standing up. Maybe. It's good, my butt's numb.
Thank you.
you. Come on, I ain't done yet. Close. You know what's funny? The first few nights of this tour, I didn't put that song in the set list. And, because honestly, you know, these acoustic shows that we've been doing them in these smaller theaters. And to people, to our greatest fans, people that, you know, come to see us play. And it's been really fun. When we got asked to come out and do this tour, honestly, I was a little nervous, man, because it's like, this is a fucking arena, you know? And this is there such a thing as acoustic arena rock? I don't know. Like, I've never done that before, right? I wasn't sure. And I left that song out of the set list, because I didn't want to fucking scream at everybody. I didn't feel like yelling. Sorry about the F word, Mom. I use it all the time. My mom's an English teacher. It's okay. I'm all right. Articulate. Father's a speech writer. Anywho. And I remember saying, I don't know if I want to scream at these people for 4 minutes. It might freak them out. And a friend of mine said, dude, they're Dylan fans. Come on. So. Are more radical than most of the people who come see us, I'm sure. Well, this one goes out to you guys. I hope you have a great night with Bob. Thanks a lot for hanging out with us. And we'll see you next time.
Promise not to stop when I say